Okay, so I'm currently getting ready to go paint at a wedding. This will be my fourth time doing this. I'm really excited. I'm gonna get there extra early today because she books the full day package, which will be me being there earlier and doing more artwork than just the painting. So I'll be coming by, seeing everybody, doing some live sketches of the bride, her bridal party, maybe like a separate sketch of her dress hanging up is one that brides usually like. Right now it is 8:47, wedding does not start till 5, but I will be there probably at 10 o'clock. So it's long days doing this, but it is genuinely so much fun. Okay, I just set up my easel and everything. They're still working on the altar with the flowers and stuff, so I can't start painting yet. But this is definitely the earliest I've gotten to a wedding. I'm a little nervous, but mostly excited. So right now we're gonna go take a quick trip to Hobby Lobby and pick up a not really larger canvas. It is larger, but it's wider, and that is the important part, because just found out there are 10 bridesmaids and 10 groomsmen, and on my 18 by 24 canvas I could fit it in, but it would just not look great at all. The composition will flow easier if I have that wider surface. So we're gonna go get that right now, and I'm about to be the best dressed person in Hobby Lobby. Okay, so update, we have the new canvas now, and it is currently 12:02, so we're making good time. The only thing is, it's starting to rain, and with this new canvas, the other one was going to be the biggest canvas I've worked on at a wedding, being 18 by 24 inches. And this new canvas is 20 by 36. We're gonna have a lot of fun today.